running a boat back from Annapolis, Maryland to Florida, giving me a lot of time to think about the cases that Archangels works on. Sean Juntinen comes to mind. 18 years old, convicted of a murder he didn't commit. Young man was acting in self-defense. His own attorney convinced the family of that, draining them of tons of money, hiring experts, depositions, flying around the country to get the expert testimony. But then at the last minute, he convinces them to plead guilty. Why? Why? I'll tell you why. He drained the family's money, or it's because he took a job as a prosecutor a month later. Ethical? I don't think he's ethical. He's just like the rest of these slime buckets that are out there that are taking people's money. The court system is nothing but a money grinder and a meat eater, and it eats you and your loved ones alive, financially and physically and emotionally.